Hey there! Are you frustrated by the HILLCAT error when updating your Call of Duty games like Warzone and Modern Warfare 2? No need to stress, I've got your back with some easy fixes. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Reset your network configuration settings. Start by clicking on the search icon, type in CMD and hit enter. Right-click on the command prompt, choose run as administrator and click enter. Netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Follow it up with ipconfig slash flushdns and hit enter. Afterwards, type ipconfig slash release and hit enter. Now input ipconfig slash renew and press enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll include these commands in the video description below. Finally, reboot your computer and check if you find a match. Solution 2. If the matchmaking struggle persists, try using an optimized DNS server. First, open command prompt. If you can't find it, simply type CMD in the search bar and command prompt will appear. Click on it. Now, type ping 1111 and press enter to get the ping details. Next, type ping 8888 and press enter. After finding the DNS with the lowest ping, go to settings and click on network and internet. Then click on Ethernet. Click on the edit button next to DNS server assignment. Select manual, turn on IPv4 if it's off, then add the DNS server with the lowest ping in the preferred DNS box. For alternate DNS, type 1001 if using 1111 DNS or 8844 if using 8888. Click save and check if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Reset your in-game settings. Open up File Explorer, then navigate to the Documents folder. Find and open the Call of Duty folder. Delete the Players folder. After that, the error should be resolved. And there you have it. That's how you tackle the HILLCAT error in Call of Duty Warzone in Modern Warfare 3. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.